Good morning, Erie. Welcome in on this Thursday morning. In the fight against COVID-19, Governor Wolf signs a new order about mask wearing. Now, this order expands the wearing of masks to everyone outside their homes, which includes all public indoor locations and all outdoor locations where social distancing is unable to occur. It also includes all public transportation and stops, any ride sharing or taxi, and also in any medical or healthcare setting. All workplaces are subject to the order as well.